from the donation bar, we already have £30. Which means I am £15 away from my trick-or-treat Wheel of Doom. And because I got two £15 donations, it means I need to eat two of these. I hate myself for doing this to me. But it's worth it for pets just like you. Come here. Everyone meet Flower. Huh? This big old bowl of floof. Big old bowl of floof. Big baby. Hey? She is so much her. Okay, right. On a spinner. The spinner has landed on. Oh, good God, no. The spinner has landed on buttered popcorn. Or rotten egg. It couldn't have started on a worse one, honestly. Oh, it's popcorn. I mean, I don't really like jelly beans that much anyway, but popcorn. I'm gonna do another bean. Berry blue or toothpaste. There we go, Porco. I'd be frog Amazonian. Yeah, that's toothpaste. For anyone else. There are black cat friends. Oh, Boots. Also, why didn't that trigger an alert? There it is. Oh, you can't access the list. Alright, I will, that was Halloween, that alert. 45! There we go. Giveaways open for cattails. You can always donate it back to the stream. That's loud.
Oh no. Not again.
Baseballs. So, this is Bean Boozled from Boots of £45. I have two things to spin now. Okay, so I need to eat peach or vomit. This is peach or bar. Oh my god, the aftertaste. Oh god, it gets worse. That was vomit. That was absolutely fucking disgusting. That's for you, Boots. You're a good boy. Now, Porco, I owe you a bean. Thank you for your donation. is beat time. That has landed dead in the center between two of them. I think it's ever so slightly more on purple, which is strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish. I'm starting to feel like genuine apprehension now. I just don't want to. Any fish you eat is dead. I mean, that's true. But I feel like it means rotten fish. Okay, that was banana smoothie. That was good. It's okay to eat fish because I don't have any feelings. Said Kurt Cobain.
Lamna, you have won Cattails. One of our first big game.
It's so freaking cute, honestly. It looks like Stardew, but you play as cats. And my fucking hat, man. Honestly, it's the cutest freaking game. I'm really glad the devs gave me a code for it.
Go.
Stream blurry for anyone else? I hope the stream isn't blurry. What is this?
It's
cute. Someone from our own team was just grabbing me. Yeah. Look at that sexy animal. With a chest burster.
Not again.
Not again. Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey.
Don't press the button.
I'm trying, but they're all guarding it.
Yeah, don't get caught because it's actually about to win. Get it, get it,
I got it. Got the fucking button. Now they're all after me. Shit, man.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god, get out the fucking way, man! Get I'm trying to come way. Through with a button! With a button?
You should have, like, found, really bad Halloween-related jokes to read on stream.
I mean, I'm sure I could look some up.
Yeah, you should do, and then when, for a donation, you should tell some bad jokes. Like, why did the skeleton not go to the party?
He had nobody to go with.
I was going to say he's probably dead.
I mean, that's a good answer too, to be fair.
Without a cry. There they come. Thank you. Distract them.
Shit. He was just running around blind and happened to grab me. I'm in jail. Oh, hey, Pyro Man.
No, don't
hear
me!
Ah. Would have gotten away with it if it wasn't for that
pesky kids.
And that stupid goddamn dog.
The fucking dog.
Dog. You can't get me, you can't get me!
You just ran in front of me and I'm like, what?
Oh my god, he's following me!
Oh, was that a moth?
Yeah!
My finger is on a button. Oh no!
This guy thought I went into it.
Oh god! Oh god! There's too many. There's too many. Leave me out!
Look, Candy just rolling around the bucket.
Don't go over there. It's not safe.
Go behind the doll!
Oh, don't go in that girl! Fuck off, man! Oh, I'm jail again.
No,
we're
too late. I had one going.
Yeah, I was just in a section with loads of candy and.
Oh, look at these pumpkins!
Oh my god! Holy shit!
I don't want that.
Right, go 7 meters.
Oh my god.
I love it. Everybody loves you. Everybody loves you. Yeah. Gross. So gross.
We were talking about the Necronomicon.
Yeah, I prefer the Necronomicon Donkey Kongomicon, which is an album by Goblin Cock.
Yeah. There's also a cookbook called the Necronomicon.
I want that. The Necronomicon. That's amazing.
Have you booked your tickets for Necronomicon Donkey Kongomicon?
You can't even say it. Necronomicon Donkey Kongomicon. No. I don't know why he wouldn't be. I'm paying him for it.
I wasn't sure if Potspot was on holiday.
Oh!
Not
no!
About.
Oh, hello.
Someone needs to push the button again. We weren't paying attention.
If you're facing the opposing side, there's two bits of candy down the right hand side.
Well, we're both in jail.
Yeah, I'm.
So.
Okay.
No, we won!
We did it.
How dare you?
Name has got huggy.
Liam Huggy Wuggy. Alright, I'll hug you back, mate. Come here.
Yeah. I'll hug you to death. Let's get in the corner. Yeah.
Hang him down. Alright. Freedom. Fuck! Yeah! I just managed to get out before the door shut. No. Oh, man.
Bomb. There we go. Oh no, I put the bomb.
Ah! I just blew someone off the edge.
Oh, that's
yeah.
Lenny grabbed me right at the start. It's like.
Lenny grab it.
One more thing.
Lenny grab it. I love Lenny grab it. He's way better than the grab it.
And I said to him, are you gonna go my way?
Grab it.
That made your fucking day.
That made my tummy jiggle.
Nice. Yay, we didn't make it.
That absolutely.
Fuck you, Lenny. Yeah. He was literally the last person through.
Not just any coffee.
Ball guys.
M&S coffee. But I have a feeling coffee wouldn't necessarily understand that.
That's a very British meme.
Yeah.
That's like,
last seen streaming. 1066.
No one would get that.
Did you buy one? You get one free! Yeah. I said you buy one! You get one free! Fucking window sales, mate. He's so angry in that advert. He's like screaming at you and smashing all these windows on the floor. Like he's just knocking them over as he comes towards you, shouting about buy one, get one free windows.
Well, I don't want to buy them now.
Well, no, I don't want to buy them now because they're all broken.
Happy Halloween.
Oh, Jack. No. Things I expected to hear on Twitch. The Hastings Insurance jingle was not it. Well, there you go.
Hastings Direct Car Insurance.
Oh. We got this, man. We got this by the ass. Ass.
We got this by the ass. Command ass.
Command ass.
Command ass. There we go. And, no! Carry me. I died. I died. Give me the money.
Oh!
Lamnethlive is out.
Oh, come on.
Fucking Crispy's out as well. Our entire squad is out.
We might win.
I mean, yeah.
We can't leave without knowing.
No, we can't leave. Because no one could make it. Yeah, I didn't think we were going to make it. I mean, I always say I have a black cat because I did. But then I moved out and he stays with my mum. But every £45 is a black cat saved. Holy shit! I have come here. I don't know, why was that alert so quiet? I could only just hear it. I've come to chew bubblegum and kick ass. And I'm all out of bubblegum. I'm all out of ass. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Shit, man. I had £150. Andre, you're so amazing. That means we have the £100 big giveaway for Rain World, the £150 big giveaway for, oh my god, what is it called? Lawn Mowing Simulator, yeah, that's available. And we also have a mini game available for the £25. I have to eat a Bean Boozled, as I do for every donation, and also spin the Wheel of Doom, because I do that for every £45 raised. Ever so slightly more on orange, so that is booger flavour.
Lovely.
Or juicy pear. Gross. They're horrendous. Jericho, yeah, I got a vomit flavoured one earlier, and honestly, I wanted to be sick. Yeah, that's really disgusting. Oh, man. Okay, so we've got two spins on the trick-or-treat wheel. I get a cookie! I get a cookie. It's a little witch's hat. See? I'm doing one more spin. And that is... Oh, no. Oh, God.
Which one is it?
Steampunk goggles for 15 minutes.
Oh, dear.
And I won't be able to see. Coffee, you're going to be happy because I know you wanted the goggles to come back.
Here they go.
So steampunk goggles and a Halloween hat and headphones.
I can't see.
You don't need to see. You just need to feel.
Long, long be.
But this wasn't better.
The leather ripped. The leather that holds the two lenses together ripped. Yes, now I have to glue them onto my face because there's a little loop there that you see the leather loops around and it's literally just snapped. I now can't do that. Oh my god, do I forfeit and do my second idea for a treat, which was to eat one of Flower's treats? I'm honestly scared. I mean, they're gluten-free, they're safe for me because I'm a stupid celiac, and they're very healthy, but... Her treats are dried fish. We had them fried, deep fried in batter as whitebait with, like, garlic mayo. This It's got eyes and everything. Oh, I smelled it, man. That is absolutely fucking foul. Yeah. She's like... Yeah, let's just wash the fish down with coffee. Oh my god, coffee's hot, they're dried, so it's really hard to eat. And it just clings to, oh my god, I'm actually crying. It just clings to the inside of your mouth. The taste isn't worse than Bonnaby, but the texture is bad. Oh, ew. Got like scales and bones and shit in there. The giveaway's done. Let's pick a winner. Coffee! Coffee, you have run away from Rainbow.
Do you think the squid bomb thing was a good addition to this?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's no question there. We both just admit. Hey, Father Christmas! Fuck you!
Lying.
Oh my god, there's a tiny little Yidus here! What? What? What am I looking at right now? Like... what's going on here? Finn and Tinks donated 25. Thank you. We got this, man. We got this by the ass. Yeah. 5, 45, 90, 135, 180. 5 more pounds. Whoa! Okay, so this is, will it be cappuccino or liver and onions?
What's a chino and how do you cap one?
I mean, yeah, I actually hate coffee flavoured food, so neither of these are going to be nice for me. Like, I really don't like coffee-flavoured chocolate. I hate tiramisu. I only like coffee in the form of a drink. So, and I really don't like liver. So I'm just not hopeful. It's coffee. Coffee and it's horrible. No. And this flavour is just... it doesn't matter. Okay, we've got this one again. Strawberry and banana smoothie or dead fish. Oh. Oh no! Yeah. Oh. Thank you. Oh no! That was absolutely fucking horrible. Let's see who won. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. JC! Please dicks up the dicks! JC, you have won Lawn Mowing Simulator. That is a fucking good game, okay? You won! You won! Every damn time something good happens, Buttspot has to pull it. Yeah, Buttspot just... It always picks on new people. Like, every time. He's just not been here and then all of a sudden he's just like... Please dick up in the dicks.
Oh my god, we have an Ash Creed on our team.
Yes. Yes, we have Ash Creed. Go. That's creepy. That's really freaking creepy. I don't know, it's just something about him, he just really bugs me. Oh, this is cool. Wow. Okay. I have a feeling I know where this is. Oh, that's
Yeah.
I wanna go here.
Yeah, I thought you would.
Oh my god. Jesus.
Well, Jesus is actually in this photosphere.
I love how it says on the sign, no photos, and we're looking at a photosphere of it.
You would think they got special permission.
Yeah.
Might not necessarily be the case, but...
Well, I have absolutely no idea where this is. No idea whatsoever, but it is creepy. That one looks angry, man. That looks like a... He looks angry.
Imagine dying in a state of anger like that.
So angry that you're just angry for eternity.
Yeah, this is the one we've had three times, yeah.
Oh! Oh, hello! Lamneth! Look at this!
Bloody hell.
Holy crap! I mean, that's pretty scary. I mean, that's maths right there. Sandy Claws.
Yeah, I noticed that.
That's the real horror in life. The Scarecrow, yeah, I like that Scarecrow. That's a really cool one. Ooh, you can go inside.
Yeah.
I just have to plonk somewhere. Oh. Oops.
Oh, there you go.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Yeah, I think Helium went to that cross place. They're doing yoga.
Hey, nice butt. You should wipe your butt.
Yeah, I think they're a bit... They need to wash a little bit.
Okay, nice bells. These look like giant foxgloves. I honestly don't know where this is, but it's creepy. I feel like this is just some weirdo's garden. I don't know, it's probably something the Dutch would do. No. Are we just on the border? Yeah, just on the border there. The fins. Oh. Hi. What? Okay. Okay. That's fine. They're still watching.
They say curiosity killed the cat.
Satisfaction brought it back.
I killed the cat.
What a bitch!
Curiosity only brought her to me.
Motherfucker. Yeah, I mean, excuse me. We are doing a charity give stream to support black cats, and you just tell me you're a fucking cat killer. Don't appreciate it, man. Don't appreciate it.
Do you know how a Rorschach test works?
Yes.
I show you an ink blot, and you sneak your way into an interpretation, pretending to fix other people's problems while avoiding your own. What nonsense. Well, there's an ink blot, there's a problem. Try and avoid your problems now.
I can sneak past it. I know I can.
Sneak past what? Whoa! That scared the fucking daylights out of me. Okay, go on, let's go, go. Oh my god. Yeah, coffee, it made me shoot myself. What the fuck is that thing? I'm waiting. It's not okay. Hey. Hey, Jorge. Nice, no face you got there.
safe to use extra caution stepping behind the yellow tape and into the crime scene. There's plenty of broken glass and sharp objects lying around. Fantastic! I need a sharp object. I've been looking for one all day. Come back here, you. On its own, man. That was standing there. It was right next to the table. What's your name? Hey. Wee. Wes. Inez? 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 Fuck you, man. Oh! Oh, mate, it turned around. Dude, I'm watching you. Fuck this. Fuck that. Fuck. That mannequin. Dave? Aw, good old Dave. Good old fashioned. Where'd she go? Where'd she go? Inez! Oh god, Inez is gone. Inez is gone. Inez is gone. Dave wouldn't hurt us. Dave is. Dave is okay. Dave's all right. Dave's a good guy. Good solid Lamnethlive. Am I babysitting the mannequins? At this point, I feel like that's a yes. I feel like this game is just keep track of the mannequins. Wow! Alright, that's alright. It's not the. It's not that dodgy bastard, Inez. It's Samantha. It's okay. I don't know what is going on with my accent right now. There's an eerie feeling here ever since the incident. Something lingers. What's with all the mirrors everywhere? Yeah, is that lingering thing the fucking mannequins? It's fucking Doctor Who episode. Picked up a bit of glass. Some of the glass that we found way back. Oh, I can use this to look behind me to keep an eye on the. Hello? Hello there. Whoa! Hey there, buddies! What's, Samantha?
Samantha's after Jorge. Dave. Dave's looking in the mirror. Whoa. Inez is just shielding her eyes. She doesn't want to know what's going on anymore. She's... Stop.
I am Dracula.
Lamnus, thank you for the £5. Thank you. You are Dracula. Okay, back to berries. Blueberry blue is called, not blueberry, it's called berry blue. Or toothpaste, so. It's toothpaste again. That's just the flavour I want after eating Curly Whirly. Nice cold refrigerator that's gonna make you shit bricks, it's gonna electrocute you. Can you believe all this CCTV crap? Does he really have to keep an eye on us all the time? That control freak can probably see me writing this from his office right now. Maybe his former employee stole from his registers, but we ain't about that, right? Says Dave. See? Dave. Dave don't steal your shit. Dave's a dependable guy. David, you fool. You forgot your punch card in the machine again. Are you really that dumb? I slipped it in your locker. Again, says Inez. Inez, why you gotta be such a bitch?
It's a punch card reader. It's on.
Gotta be so rude about it, though.
It's a locked locker. Oh, come on.
Dave! Fuck, man. I mean, thanks for the key, but... Jesus! Jesus Christ, Dave. Thanks, Dave. He's a good guy. Oh, Dave, thanks for your punch card. Hey! Good old Dave. You give me a lift. Thanks, buddy. Hey, now! Excuse me? I wanted that trolley and then it ran away. It had something in it. Imagine this being you just having this dank, empty, dark room. How did that one get all the way back here? Oh no. Oh no! Oh lord! Oh, they're fighting back! Oh god. Oh god. I'm gonna be crushed by a trolley. This is how I die. This is how I die. This is the end.
where trolleys live. Yeah. This is like trolleys. I love the dangerous music. What is this? This is like, oh shit, the boss is here, but it's just fucking trolleys having a mosh pit. Okay. Oh no. Oh god. Oh my god, and they slammed the door behind me. Those trolleys are like, the door's locked. The trolleys are like, you fucking walked into the wrong neighborhood, mate.
Cheese.
Crispy underscore games cheered.
X33.
Tom? Hello.
How? I mean, hi.
It a kitty.
I'm having a weird day.
Kitty's got a butt.
Everything okay with you?
Is that the elevator button?
All right.
Yeah, that's the elevator button. Hey, kitty.
Good kitty.
Oh, let's get a baby kitty in bed. Now you're a good kitty.
Good kitty.
Let's just pet the kitty.
Good kitty.
He's got beautiful eyes. Like it's got the whole universe in his eyes.
Good kitty.
Our galaxy itself contains 100 billion stars. It's 100,000 light years side to side. It bulges in the middle, 16,000 light years thick, but out by us it's just 3,000 light years wide. We're 30,000 light years from galactic central point. We go round every 200 million years. And our galaxy is only one of millions of billions in this amazing and expanding universe.